Go help Bob bag in, or he'll be lost in the sauce. Now we need a 4-inch gravel basin here, and then start setting grades for concrete. See, I guarantee you Bob's just white knuckling it right now, because the truck's leaning.